Good morning, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you are all fine, healthy and safe in home. Okay, today we are going to start our academic session. Clear? So today we are going to start with our max concept. So in this video, we are going to start a new lesson called number system. Okay, we are going to learn all about number system. So we are going to start with number system, natural number, whole number, Indian and international system of numeration, and we are going to do the problem solving related to the above concept.
Clear? Now let me start with one digit number. Okay, as we know already, one digit numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes, children? Okay. So, in this, which is the greatest number? 9 is the greatest number. 1 is the smallest number. Yes, children? Okay. So, from this, we can able to tell that the smallest one digit number is 1 and the greatest one digit number is 9. Yes? Okay. Now, I am just adding 1 to the greatest one digit number. Yes, so 9 plus 1, obviously it is 10. Yes, now how many digits are there in this? 2 digits. Yes, so this is called as 2 digit number. Okay, so we know that 2 digit number from 10 to 99. Yes, okay, so 10 is the smallest 2 digit number and 99 is the greatest 2 digit number. And the same thing I am going to do to the largest 2 digit number, I am going to add 1. So 99 plus 1 is known as 100. Now how many digits are here? 3 digits. Yes, 1, 2, 3. So 3 digit number. Now when we are adding 1 to the greatest 2 digit number, we are getting 3 digit number. Okay, so it's the first number which belongs to 3 digits and 999. Yes, so 100 is the smallest 3 digit number and 999 is the greatest 3 digit number. Like the same, we are going to add 1 to the greatest 3 digit number and we are going to get the smallest 4 digit number called 1000. And 9999 is the greatest 4 digit number. Adding 1 to the greatest 4 digit number, we are getting smallest 5 digit number. Yes, after that it is the greatest 5 digit number. Okay, adding 1 to the greatest 4 digit number, we are getting the smallest 5 digit number called as 10,000. Yes, and then this is called as 5 digit greater number. 99,999. Okay, so now the same, adding 1 to the greatest 5 digit number, we are getting the 6 digit number called 1 lakh. Okay, so this is called as greatest 6 digit number. So 9,99,999. Okay, so what is the simple way to do or find the greatest and smallest 5 digit number? See, 5 digit number, we need 5 digits. Yes, so digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we are just starting from the 1's place, digit 1, 2, 3, 4, and the last digit will be 1. Clear? And greatest 5 digit number, it is very simple that you need to write 5, 9, okay, that is showing you 5 digit greater number. Okay.
Natural number is used for counting how many items that you have. 0 is not included in the set of natural numbers and decimal negative numbers are not at all included in the natural numbers. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, etc. are called as natural numbers. Natural numbers are denoted by the letter N and the elements are used from the number 1 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, etc. Whole number. The set of numbers that includes all natural numbers and 0 are called as whole number. Okay. So then what is the difference between natural number and whole number? Natural number, it start with number 1. Whole number start with 0. Is 0 a natural number? No. Whole number is denoted by the letter W and the elements are 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. So whole number is natural number along with 0. Yes, 0 along with the natural numbers called as whole numbers. Yes, children. So all natural numbers are whole number, but all whole numbers are not natural numbers. Yes, from this diagram you can able to get it clear idea.
Okay, we are going to start the next concept of reading of numbers according to Indian system of numeration. In Indian system of numeration period, such as ones, thousands, lakhs, crores, etc. are used so that the number can be easily read. Yes. So that only we are just learning this one. Let's read the below number according to Indian system of numeration. Okay. So according to the periods, we just divided it. Okay. So they were right from the ones place. Okay. So 3 digit, after that 2 digits. Okay. So ones, tens, hundred, it belongs to ones period. 1,000 and 10,000 belongs to 1,000 period. Okay, so this number can be read 55,265. Yes. Okay, let's see down. This number is read as 55,265. Yes. Making periods according to Indian system of numeration. Okay. So differentiate periods like ones, thousands, lakhs and crores are separated by commas starting from the right to differentiate periods. Okay. So we start with the first period named as ones period, consists the first 3 digits of the given number. The second period, it consists of next 2 digits named as thousand period. The third period is consist of next 2 digits named as lakh period. Okay, let's differentiate period by placing commas in between. Okay, so just take the same example. It is 55,265. Okay, the first 3 digits is ones period and the next 2 numbers is called as thousand period. Okay, so that only in between the ones period and the thousand period, we just given a comma. Okay, let me start the next concept, Indian system of numeration. Okay, so the system which we are following in India is called as Indian system. Okay, so this Indian system is also known as Hindu Arabic system. Clear? Okay. So in Indian system, we start grouping the numbers from right. Okay, so we know to write the numbers, the place and place value. Yes, so starting from right side, we can able to write the place of numbers is called ones, tens, hundreds. Yes, so whenever we are just starting, we need to start from right side. Yes, so in Indian system, we start grouping the numbers from right in group of 3 and further in group of 2. Yes, okay, that we know already. The place value chart have been separated into groups called periods. Okay, so we can able to group the numbers according to Indian system. Okay, the grouping will start from the right side of 3 numbers further or following 2 numbers. Okay, so the periods are called as ones, thousands, lakhs and crores. Okay,
So, reading of number according to Indian system of numeration.
Okay, so let me introduce the next concept. It is Indian system. Okay, students. So, Indian system is a system which we are using normally. Okay. So it belongs to three periods. Now I just taken three periods, okay? Ones, thousands, lakhs, okay? So it, in the place of one, we have three numbers. After that, we have two numbers in each period, clear? Now in the place of ones, we have one, ten, hundred. Next one, place of thousand, we have two numbers called as 10,000 and 10,000. In the next one, it is called as lakh. Okay, in that also it is taken as lakh and 10 lakh. Next period is called as crore. Okay, so in that also it is crore and 10 crore. Okay, now, so in this place of 1000, it is also known as 1 10. 1 10, clear children? Okay, it is easy to understand. Yes, see, the 1 period, we have 3 numbers. 10th period, we have two numbers, and last place, we have 2 again. Clear? Now, just reading numbers. Clear? I taken an example, 4, 5, 6, 2, 9. Okay? I just written a number down, yes? 4, 5, 6, 2, 9, and written the place above the numbers. It belongs to 1 place, 10th place, 100th place, 1000th place and 10,000th place. Okay, we already learned that it is 1 10. Yes, 1 10. Now, what is the period of this? It is 1 period and this is 1000th period. Yes, now we are going to read the number. Okay, 45. Okay, 10, 1. So, 45,629. Clear, children? Now, 45,629. Yes, let me take another example. 376549. Okay, now we need to write the place above the numbers. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. Clear, children? Okay, and then write the period called as 1, 1000, lakhs. Clear, children? Okay. Now, you please read the numbers accordingly. Only we have one digit in lakhs place. So, 3,76,549. Clear? Okay. So, whenever you are reading number, you need to separate the period and then read. Then you will feel easy. Yes? Okay. The next one. The next example. 6835621. Okay. Just I separated the periods alone. And then we know that it is 1, 10, 100. 1, 10, 1, 10. How many lakhs are here? 68,35,621. Yes, children? Okay. Okay, so the next concept is writing numbers, okay? If you know to read the numbers, definitely writing numbers is also easy. Clear, children? Okay. Now, let me take the same example which I used for reading, okay? So, 4, 5, 6, 2, 9. We already read this as a number name. Yes. Now look at this. 45, it is in the period of 1000. 629, it is in the period of 1. Yes. Now you know already to write the number name for 45. Yes. Now you are going to learn the spelling for 1000. So THOUSAND, 1000. Clear? So 40, FOURTY, 40. 5, FIVE, 5, 45, 1000, 1000. 100. Okay, so 6, you know already the spelling. 100. H-U-N-D-R-E-D. 100. So 600. 29. Clear? So 29. T-W-E-N-T-Y. 29. Yes, children. Just we are reading the number, the spelling we are writing as a number name. Clear? Now look at this. 45,000. So 45,000. 629. Clear? Now the next one is, the next example is 376,549. Okay? Because we know already to read the numbers. Yes? So that one day I just directly read the number. Now we are going to write. So 3. So T-H-R-E-E. 3. Lakh 76, okay, so 76, it is in the period of 1000, so 1000. Now 549, clear children? So we are writing this in the form of words called as number name, writing number name, okay. Okay, let me take another example. Okay, 68, 621. Clear? Okay, just I'm separating this by using the Indian way. 3 digits, after that 2 digits. Yes? Okay, so it is in the period of 1000 period, lakh period. Yes? So first read the number. 68,621. Yes. Now write the same. 68 lakh. So 68 lakh. 68,621. Clear? So this is a way to write and read the numbers. Okay. Okay, so that is the next concept. Insert commas, okay, in between numbers according to Indian system. Okay, so Indian system only we are going to do it. Okay, so if you know to read and write the number and know to separate the periods of Indian system, it is easy to insert commas. Okay, so we know already 45,000. Yes, it is 45,629. Yes, this is a period of 1 and this is a period of 1000. Yes, now I am just separating by using this line. Yes, this one. Now 3 digits in the 1 period, 2 digits in the 1000 period. Yes, I am just leaving the comma in between. Okay, so where we are separating the period, we are giving commas. Now, this is the 1 period and this is the 1000 period. We are just separating it. Okay, for separating the periods only, we are giving commas. Okay, now take the next example. 376,549. Okay, in this we have 3 periods. Yes, 1 is the lakh period, 1000 period, 1 period. Yes. Okay, so for separating these periods, we are going to give commas. Okay, so before 1, before 1000 and lakh. Now 376,549. Okay, the next one is 68,628,621. Now separating the periods. So the first 3 is known as 1 period. So 1, 2, 3, leave comma. 2 numbers, okay, 2 digits belong to 1000 period. So before 2, you just leave comma. After that, 68 lakh, so 68. Okay, so if we are writing another number 2, 4, again, it's mentioned as crore. Yes, okay. So before this also we need to leave comma because our Indian system is separated the period 3 after that 2 digits. Yes or no? So first we need to leave 3 numbers after each period having two digits. Okay, so this is a way to insert comma according to Indian place value system. Okay,
the next concept is reading of number according to international system of numeration. In international system of numeration, periods such as ones, thousands, millions, billions, etc. are used so that number can be easily read. Okay, so the ones, thousands, billions are called as periods. Let's read the below number according to international system of numeration. Now the given number is 115408453. Okay, just we are writing the numbers in the chart, okay, international place value chart. Now just look at that. 115,408,453. Okay, so if you know to separate the periods and know to read the number, it is easy to write the number name by using international system. Okay students, the next concept is international system of numeration. Okay, so place value chart according to international system. In international system, we start grouping the numbers from right side in group of three called period, and we put commas or space after each period to make the number easily readable. Yes, okay, so you can able to see the tabular column which I given below. Yes, okay, so they already given that in international system each period consists of three digits. Okay, so you can able to see in ones place three digits, thousands place three digits, and millions place three digits. Yes, okay, so the three digit is called as ones, tens, hundred, ones, tens, hundred, likewise. Clear? Okay, now just think about the ones place. Okay, so it is ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, so thousand, they are just giving that the first place is called as thousand, second place is called as 10,000, and third place is called as 100,000. Okay, and the same way million also, they are just giving the name. The ones place is considered as a million, the tens place is considered as 10 million, and 100 place is considered as 100 million. Okay, let we see an example for reading numbers by using international place value system. Okay, let we take example 1, consist of 3 examples. Okay, now I just taken the number 394568. Okay, so we know that the international system, the periods of number 3 digits. Yes, okay, so in the place of ones, the first period is called as ones, the second period it called as thousands. Yes, so ones place 3 digits, thousands place 3 digits, likewise. Now ones place, it is ones, tens, hundred, the same ones, tens, hundred, like that. Okay, now we are going to read the number 394,568. Okay, one more time, 394,568. Okay, let me take another example.
4386597. Okay, just I divided this number according to international place value system. Okay, so 3 digits in each period. Clear? Now read the number according to 4,386,597. Clear, children? Okay, the last example. Okay, now the number which I taken is 8,7,4,3,6,5,2,1. Divided the number according to its period. Okay, so just read the number 87,436,521. Okay, once again, 87,436,521. Okay, students. The next concept we are going to start is writing numbers by using international system. If you know to read the numbers according to the system, it is very easy to write the numbers according to the same system. Okay, students. Now look at the example. The number which I taken is 394568. Now divide the numbers according to the period of international system. Okay, so in each period 3 digits will be there. Yes, so I divided the numbers 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2, 3. Now write above that what is a period and what is a place. Now 1 stands 100 and period is once. 1 stands 100, it belongs to 1000 period. Okay, now read the number 394,568. Okay, now write the same 394,568. Okay, just see the next example. Now read the number according to that 4,386,567. Yes, now the same I just written that 4,386,567. Okay, let me see the last example. That is 87,436,521. Okay, the same is 87,436,521. Okay, I hope you are all learned how to write numbers by using international system. Okay, let me see the last topic, insert commas according to international place value system. Okay, so the commas are used to separate the periods. Okay, so that one we are using commas. Now according to the periods, I just separated the digits, and where I separated the digits, I am just giving commas there. Clear? Now the first period called as ones, this period is called as thousand. Okay, so separating the ones period and thousand period, we are just giving comma over there. Clear? Now in the second example, I just taken 3 periods. One is million, another one is thousand, and last one is ones. Okay, so 3 period. Now, so before ones, we are just leaving 1, and 1000, second comma, and it is a next period called as million. Okay, just see the next example. It is 87,436,521. 521. Yes. Okay. So 521 is in the period of ones. Yes. So we are just leaving comma here. And 436,000 belongs to the next period. So we are just giving comma. 87. Okay. 87. Clear, children? I hope you are all understood the concepts.